name is Mr. Ruby01, and today I'm here to give you a tutorial on, you probably already know this if you're an Xbox, but just how to transfer some music from a CD to your Xbox or a stick. It works for the same thing. You want to go to your music and your Xbox dashboard, please press X, click on Xbox Home, then it should be on. Click on Music, you want to go to My Music Apps, and then you should see these two options. You're going to click on System Music Player, and then it depends, you could have your stick in or your CD, but for my case it's CD. And then you're going to go down to RIP CD, RIP CD there, and then you're going to tick the ones you want, and I'm just going to tick all of them. Then you're going to click RIP CD, and then one by one you'll notice that they all have little bars in the end there. As you see there in Love Story, it's now just going down in that bar, so it's a bit like a loading bar. But yeah, it's just as simple as that to put some music on to your Xbox. I'll probably do it on PS3 later on. But as you can see, they've all got like a bar. And then once they're done, it'll go full. And then it'll just move on to the next one. You can edit song information while you wait. So it's like, let's just look at this. See, like, you can do everything you want to. So it's a song, you could type in the name. A name that you want to be called, the artist, you type in the name of the artist, and then the general, what she does, or what he does, and then you're just going to click save changes, and it will be saved. And as you can see now, we're on to number one, three down. But yeah guys, it is as simple as that. But don't click B when you're on it, and then these two options will come up. Are you sure you want to cancel? And if you want to cancel, click yes, but I don't want the situation, so you're just going to click no. And you're going to have to wait here, basically, until they're all nicely ripped into your Xbox. And so, yeah, I just thought I'd clear up this mess. So now you've got like a YouTube channel for an intro on your Xbox. You can just play some music, or you could play some music while you're doing the whole thing. You know, like at the beginning, and then you can pause it, or you can skip it on through the whole video. But yeah, I thought it would just be a bit handy if I showed you a tutorial on how to do it. Hopefully it has helped you to transfer music onto your Xbox console. And yeah. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, and or even subscribe if you enjoyed it really much. For more tutorials, even subscribe again. Or for gaming videos, subscribe. My name is Mr.W01. I try to keep this as short as possible and easy as possible. And peace out. Guys, what is up? And I just decided to show you the second part once everything's done. And it should show you that when every bar is full, like so. You can go on to done, click done, and then you should be able now to go to your hard drive, albums, and then here they should be, all of them here. So yeah guys, please try to save yourselves, and I hope it works.